Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bessel Slot, and we are back playing Pokemon Black 2. Hopefully everything's working fine this time, you guys can hear me. I do apologise about the sound quality for the last video. But, we're in the beautiful Burbank City, I believe. Everything's going well, let's go check our little Pokemon out, shall we? When I remember the buttons for this game. We have Swaddle, level 10, Volva, level 19, just evolved, Yellow, level 16, just evolved, and then Tabitha, Amps, and Burnmee, none of which who are particularly high on my list. I'd quite like Swaddle to evolve next, but I also said, I believe, that I needed to make sure Revolver got high enough first. I need Revolver to be able to destroy every other Pokemon in the world, basically, before I can worry too much about everyone else. Now, I just want to check. You're actually not going to tell me how many Pokeballs I have. You're not going to tell me how many Pokeballs I have, are you? Okay, fair enough. I also want to try out this habitat thing. Now, I figured because I can actually click with my mouse for this, instead of having to use the keyboard, I should be able to just click habitat, like so. So, you can see, I don't really know what. Route 19. When all the Pokemon in that habitat have been registered in your Pokedex, you'll receive a Pokeball stamp. Okay, so now we know if there's ever Pokemon to catch in a region. So we got the cat and the stone hamster from Route 19. We're missing some from Route 20, clearly. And we didn't catch one of those. This is really, really cool and useful. This is insane. I love this thing. There's two more Pokemon to catch. How cool is this? Verbank Complex. Is this the bit with the Magnemite? See, I've got all the Pokemon there that you can find there, but clearly I've caught all the Pokemon I found, but clearly there are more Pokemon around that I need to get hold of. Other than that, I believe we're good to go. We've been told to visit this studio bit here. Pokestar Studios ahead, bring a new golden age of cinema. Hooray, that sounds delightful. Delightful. Hello, woman in glorious hat. You look fabulous, dear. You look fabulous. And you with your... I don't know what your hat is. Sure. Cool beans. The beans are for cool nature. Oh god. I'm here. Don't worry, guys. Calm yourselves, I have arrived. I don't know. Mr. Studio. Bonsoir. Okay, it's French. Bonsoir. Hello, I'm Studio. Charmed. Stu is not a French name. I'm so sorry, darling. You have to talk like that. Now, last time there was a studio, I got an Eevee. I like an Eevee. Probably a bit early in the game for an Eevee. I don't know if you've all seen it, but Pokemon X and Y, which is a 3D one coming out later this year, they've announced a new Eevee for it, and it basically looks like someone took an Eevee and covered it in flowers and a ribbon. And apparently it's going to be a dragon type, which would be the most disappointing thing in the world. Oh, what are you going to do? That's my boss for you. What graceful footwork. He does have graceful footwork. His feet were fabulous. Why did he walk up to me and touch me before we started this little journey? Can't help but feel that wasn't necessary. I feel slightly violated. First, let me tell you briefly what is going on here? Many films are made, blah 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 blah. It's a movie studio, basically. I'm getting this right? Why does nobody walk together in this game? The only reason Clem wants to walk behind him is she's checking his booty out. This is the theatre! Of course, this is where the films are shown. Movie fans from all over also gather here. Do I have to take a look inside? Is this necessary? Hello? Battle! Maybe. Wow, I've got... okay. Am I going to have to battle? I'm not sure I like your attitude, lady. No, it's not. It's an awful idea. I need to make sure there is going to be a point to this other... Don't worry, security guard, just leave everyone to it, it's fine. I need to make sure there's a point to this other than just seeing movies, right? Otherwise I'm going to be very annoyed. What is going on? No part of me is enjoying this. It's cool. Don't get me wrong. Oh, God. Okay, sit back, relax, enjoy the Pokemon film. Quite excited. Midlife Man of Justice versus Bryson Man. A place of never-ending smiles. Everyone's ideal place to play. The amusement park. But a threatening shadow lurks over this happy place. The stage is set for trouble. Make it double. Make it double. However, dark is just before the dawn is one of my favourite sayings. It's a top saying. Top. So many exclamation marks. It looks like a really weird artsy French film. Riolu Man. That's an awful name. He should be embarrassed. What on earth is going on? Porn yard. If this isn't porn related, I'm going to be disappointed. There's an amazing looking Pokemon, oh my god. By porn, I meant like, you know, porn stars. No, not porn stars. By porn stars, I mean the TV program. Not the TV program as in all porn stars. The P-A-W-N, let's put it that way, alright? That's what I meant. What is going on? This is trippy. I can't tell if it's trying to give me a moral message or something. Play survival dreams or perhaps ideal? What does that even mean? It basically just backhanded him. That was a top looking Pokemon. Basically they just took like a little person, made him red and black, and then covered him in knives. That's terrifying, whatever the hell that is. Apologies guys, apparently this entire video is going to be this awful, awful, awful film. Maybe I should do voice acting. I need Riolu Man's voice and I need... Right, Bryce Man is... Riolu Man needs a happier, like a noble voice. What do noble people sound like? I'm scared. How pitiful, Riolu Man. Why would I waste my secret hearts on someone like you? Question mark. This should do it! Exclamation mark. I will send out my disturbing half-turkey thing. Mwahaha! I will end you now, Riolu Man. Why did you tap back to the Pokemon for 2 seconds? What is that? It's an egg in a... It's a turkey in a diaper. It's a turkey pigeon in a... That is an awful, awful looking thing right there. That is the worst thing I've seen today. Oh no, Riolu!
Mwahaha! This is the end for you, Riolu Man, because you only had one Pokemon, because you did not prepare sufficiently for our Pokemon battle.
I'm just ad-libbing here. Now to stand in the corner whilst we destroy the amusement. Yes, go to the naughty step, you've been bad, Riolu Man. Ah, did you get hit by the turkey? Bam, 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 bam. I like his green lipstick though, that's classy, it's a classy touch to green lipstick. Facing Brian, lost all his strength to fight. Dun dun dun. However, no one will ever forget how he timidly fought with all his might. Thank you, the elderly man. Thank you for completely wasting all of our time. Goodbye, the elderly man. Has he died? Is he dead? Is a turkey about to kill him? Oh, what's going on? Oh, I don't think that's meant to happen. Oh, it's credits. Skip, 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 skip. The older man was Pop Roxy. Thank God for that. Oh my God. Pokemon, makers of Pokemon, what were you thinking? Why does this thing exist? I don't get it. I really don't understand why I just got subjected to that. No, I did not have a good time. It was awful. I want my money back. I don't care if I didn't pay. I want to be paid for turning up. Uh-huh. But you're a man. I thought it was a woman. Look at the hair! I thought that was her mother. She was in a police outfit for some reason. That's the worst name ever as well. Mr. DL. Pokemon, this studio is letting me down on every single level. I want to kill something, alright? Now, usually, I just make the Pokemon faint. But I have to make you faint in a minute if you keep up this malarkey. His hair is fabulous though, look at it. He could be in a L'Oreal advert, you know he's worth it. Or a Pantene advert, I don't know what Pantene's slogan is, but I'm sure it's very exciting. Okay, that's pretty cool. So Japanese. I said, but then the Japanese and but then the Japanese and the Petito. Don't know, I actually know the lyrics. But then the Japanese and but then the Japanese and Japanese and Japanese and Japanese, though. I bought clementines for everybody. You're welcome. Yeah, you already saw Stew. Oh God. Pokemon, what have you done? Stop calling me darling. Why have you got... Only when he says darling, he suddenly gets this southern... Squall? I bet you figured out I wanted to be in them. Yeah. I am oozing. But stop it. Oh God. Pokemon, what have you done to me? This is fabulous, darling. Darling. Who's my co-star? It's gonna be Gary, isn't it? But it's Gary. You're not Gary, you're just terrifying. You're not Bryson, you're Gary. Be quiet, Gary. Prepare the puzzle. Sounds like a pawn, sounds like a pawn. Da 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 da, sounds like a pawn. Hello. Okay, guys, this is trippy. I don't really know what to do with myself. Hello. It better be a cool Pokemon. You're really disappointed otherwise. Heads are gonna roll. Ooh! I'm not shooting on set. Alright. Guys! What's going on? Why is this happening? Why is any of this happening? Oh yeah, only give me one Pokemon. What? What am I meant to do? I guess. That's enough. Alright. Hero battles moves, talking to me, so knock out an opponent every scene. Script. Use move dark type is weak to. Use move flying type is weak to. Okay. Smack that. Just backhand. Backhanding something covered in knives doesn't seem like the best idea I've ever had. Oh, I don't want to see this thing again. Look at it. It's a turkey and a nappy. You will get that. Oh, God. Pokemon, you're killing me. You're absolutely killing me. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, but... I can see that working for that. I'll be quiet. Now, if you let me go first, if it kills me now, I'm through. Alright. Very sponge. Smack that. Oh, they must know what they've done with some of these lyrics. We're in a movie studio. It's going on about fresh new talent, and it's saying we're going to get down on my knees. I was, God. Pokemon, what are you doing? What are you doing? That might not be bad. Stop saying that. That is not a word. Alright, am I done? Can I go home now? That was probably a bad idea. Now the game's not going to be able to save because that's an emulator. This isn't how you save on an emulator. Apparently, whatever. No, I don't want to watch it. Don't make me watch it. Oh, thank God. No, I'm not, no. No, screw you guys, I'm going home, alright? I've had enough of this place. I hate this place. I hate you all. The movie life is not for me. I'm gonna turn to drugs and alcohol and women. I don't care if my character's female. I do apologize. I really do. I did not expect something quite this horrific. But I'm well aware, suddenly I don't really know what I'm trying to achieve here. I assume, dears, that I'm... Oh, what's going on down here? Hello? No part of me cares about that. I assume I have to get the boat, because I've got the ship captain. Okay, let's go see what's going on. Hello, guys. So, are you guys Team Plasma then?
That's right, we're Team Plasma. 2 years ago, we were betrayed by the man. We respected as our king and hero. So our conquest of the Unova region ended in failure.
Why are you telling us? Why do people feel the need to tell us their life story when I've run into them? Don't think I'll ever forgive you. Now, see this. This is why Gary is all iffy about losing his Pokemon. You are an awful, awful terrorist group. Awful. You should be ashamed. You are the worst terrorists I've ever seen. Well, this is very dramatic, though. See, this is a better film. Oh, are we not fighting? Is that not the plan here? Yeah. Oh my god, that is badass. Oh my god, that is so cool. Game, I forgive you. The music, guys. Jesus. Very loud. Hopefully you can hear me. Really? Pat Rock, really? That's a big move. Revolver, destroyed little bitch. Boom! Headshot. Right. Really? You lost? Didn't see it coming, did you? Mm. I Ow, rude. I like this little build-up, those little running on the spot. That was nice. I appreciate that. Oh. Okay, bye, Roxy. No, bye. You're welcome. Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, exciting. Ooh, lovely. Oh, delightful. Right. Gary, we have a task. There's a hidden machine. Oh, that's what HM said. I didn't know that. Right, where's Route 20? I mean, I assume I've been to Route 20. I assume I'm doing this and then I come down here to get to the boat and that's going to get me to the next area. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just lying inside my head because I'm remembering the old Pokemon games where you did have to get a boat. Either way, I've changed my mind and I kind of do want to level up my Sir Waddle just because he's got the greatest name ever. I don't care if it's a woman. Women can be sirs. You're all gentlemen and scholars to me, ladies and gentlemen. Except the ladies, who are ladies and scholars. So yeah, science, probably. Okay, yeah, apologies again, it's been such a weird episode, and my little laughing fit. Next video, it should be back to your typical kill everything. We're going to head to Route 20, hunt down Team Plasma, use a bit of cut, it's going to be nice, I'm excited. See you guys in the next video, cheers, thank you for joining me, as always. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Much love, bye bye.